Okay, hi guys. So this is gonna be a little like feeding video and like update video. I was gonna do a day in life today, but I woke up extremely late. Like, I woke up at 3:30 in the afternoon, like late. So here's this bottle. It's a Born Free Lion King bottle. Sorry, it's shaky. I'm trying to do this one-handed. Okay. He drinks 4 ounces. I don't want the thing to fall, because that would be pretty bad. Okay. I put it in the bottle because, like, I fill it up with hot water, and then, like, if we go somewhere, I could just throw this bottle in the diaper bag, and that's it. He eats this formula. It's hard to open. So 2 scoops. Two. Okay. Let me put this little thing. When I first got this bottle, I didn't put this part in it because I didn't know what it was for. And I left it out and I put the lid on without it. And it leaked everywhere. So then I was like, maybe I needed that part. Okay, hold on. Let me make sure this is closed. Okay. Here's his bottle. The Lion King. And here's his I Love Mommy Bib because he loves me. Okay, he's wrapped up in his blanket because it was freezing when I came in here. And I got the little fireplace thing in my room on. It gives off, like, good freaking heat. So it's on. Hey, buddy. Are you ready to eat? Num nums. Are you ready to eat num nums? Okay, let's put his little bib on. Let's try to do this one-handed. Here you go, buddy. There you go. Let's lift your little head. Oh, I got it! Okay. Let me turn you. Okay, buddy. He's, let me turn him because he's watching cartoons. Well, it's a commercial now. I don't know what it's called. I think it's, Uncle Grandpa, I believe it's called. But I'm not sure. My cousin and Landon watches it together. It's so cute. But yeah. Here you go. Yum, yum, yums. He's eating. Hum, buddy. I'm gonna try to get up early to do a day in life tomorrow. So, I'm gonna try to. Yeah. Anyways, so, little update. I'm not getting the twins. I don't know, I lost interest in them and I was scared. I went and bonded with Caden because his eyes are closed and I just wanted one boy and I didn't want Landon to feel left out. Excuse me. So, I'm only getting a girl and it's not the one I was going to get. It's a different one. She's so cute. I love her. I hope she's not sold out by Friday because that's when we're going to buy her kit. Me and the artist is going to buy her kit. So keep your fingers crossed. It's not sold out yet. I'm going to be so sad if it's sold out by Friday. so mad. Not mad, but sad. Because I really don't want to find another girl because I fell in love with her and she looks just like my baby picture. So, her name's going to be Rosalyn. I love that name. So, yeah, it's going to be her name. Rosalyn Hope. And, yeah, so that's a little update. So, that's why I haven't been making videos because I was trying to figure out what kid I want and stuff like that. And what I wanted to do. Yeah. So he's eating. Somebody eating some num-nums. And Christmas break is coming up for my sister. She comes over here every weekend so we can hang out because I don't live with my mom anymore. So, like, we miss seeing each other every day. So, she comes over every weekend so we can hang out. And we're going to go shopping, somebody, for Landon and Rosalyn. Because I'm going to go to Target because I've seen some sleepers I want to get. I've seen this Monster Inc. sleeper that I really wanted to get because I got him the movie for Christmas. And I thought it was so cute that he could wear the sleeper and watch the movie at the same time. Like, it was so cute. So, I can't wait to get that. I'm so excited. Like, who gets excited over sleepers? I do. Like, Target is gonna be my new shopping store, like, my new favorite store. I never shopped at Target before, so it's new. It was always Walmart. But I'm gonna shop for Rosalyn at Target. And, you know, Landon, because he needs some stuff too, huh? It's only fair. Because Walmart, like, it's getting lame. Like, half the time when I go there, there's no infant clothes, there's only toddler clothes. And it's messy, it's not organized. And it's just crazy. So, Target is our new store because it seems Target seems bigger in the baby section and it's neat. And I don't know, I think Target's better. So, it is Landon. He's been there once before when we were shopping for my cousin and my sister. Somebody. Alright, let's burp you. He's watching that movie, that show he was watching, Uncle Grandpa. It's over. So, we're watching this. I don't know what it's called, but I watched it a few times with my cousin. Can we roll you over? Night, buddy. We woke up late. We were sleeping, huh? And my grandma comes in here. I thought something happened. And she comes knocking on my door. And she's like, Brittany's 3:30, get up. And I was like, oh. I probably could have slept in some more until she didn't come in. But, I stayed up till like 4 o'clock this morning. That's why I slept in so late. Somebody. Huh. Yeah. He's so cute. Yeah, it's crazy. Like, I don't know if you guys think this, but, like, when you pick out a baby that you want and it looks so much bigger on the picture, but then you can get him and, like, he's just this tiny little thing, so cute. I thought Landon was gonna be this big baby. Like, he was a little chubby baby. And he comes and, like, he's just so little with a big body. Like, he's so chubby. But his face looks so skinny. So, you think he's skinny. And then you get him home and he's just a chubby little thing, huh? Yeah, you chubby. So, it's okay. It's cute. Okay, let's feed him the rest of his baba. Oh, I guess he's gonna start crying if he doesn't eat it all. I love these Born Free bottles. Like, I don't know why. It's just fat and, like, I don't know. I just like it. I don't know. Buddy. So Friday, when we buy her kit, I will show you an idea what it will look like, but it's gonna be off that picture that I'll show you. So I'll show you guys Friday, or probably Saturday, because I don't know what time. I'll talk to the artist Friday, so I'll probably be Saturday and make a video. Or about time the video uploads, because it's still on my phone. I'm ready. Okay, I feel like I'm just rambling, so I'm going to end this video and finish feeding him his bottle. So, if you guys want to request videos, just comment below and I'll do them and add them to my list, because I got a big list to do. But, just comment below, and if you guys have any questions or something, you can leave that down too, because I'll do a question and answer video. I never done that before, but, so it should be fun. Come, buddy. So, yeah, look at his little blue eyes. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's so cute. So, yeah. Leave a comment, subscribe, do all that. Bye. Thanks for watching.